on a journey to become a $5 trillion economy, India needs to consume an additional 20 to 25 million tons of petrochemical intermediates by 2025. With this implies an additional import cost of close to about $24 to $32 billion a year for the intermediates. India has been a net importer of this petrochemical intermediates, and therefore it is more important, if you have to achieve the 85% self-sufficiency in petrochemical intermediates, a necessary and aspirational plan for this nation is important. This translates to actually an additional capacity of 4 times the current installed capacity, that is 6 million metric tons per annum. Achieving a $5 trillion economy means higher growth in end product industries such as construction, consumer products, durables, electronics, automotives, agriculture sectors. And the demand for higher sophistication and consumption standard means more demand for specialty chemicals. All embarked on a journey to become a $5 trillion economy, India needs to consume an additional 20 to 25 million tons of petrochemical intermediates by 2025. With this implies an additional import cost of close to about $24 to $32 billion a year for the intermediates. India has been a net importer of this petrochemical intermediates, and therefore it is more important, if you have to achieve the 85% self-sufficiency in petrochemical intermediates, a necessary and aspirational plan for this nation is important. This translates to actually an additional capacity of 4 times the current installed capacity, that is 6 million metric tons per annum. Achieving a $5 trillion economy means higher growth in end product industries such as construction, consumer products, durables, electronics, automotives, agriculture sectors. And the demand for higher sophistication and consumption standard means more demand for specialty chemicals.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.